Welcome and welcome back to A Taste of K. In today's video, I'll be making whole quail in the air fryer. The ingredients I'll be using is whole quail. The pack of quail I purchased had 6 whole quails. I'll also be using some black pepper, jerk barbecue sauce, honey, avocado oil, a lime, as well as kickin' chicken finger licking spice blend. This spice blend has salt, onion, paprika, garlic, chili powder, black pepper, thyme, sage, oregano, as well as cumin. In this mixing bowl, I do have the 6 quail that I did clean with half of the lime, some vinegar, and salt. I did allow it to sit in that citrus marinade for about 10 minutes. Then I rinsed it under cool water, and then I pat it dry. I'm going to be adding black pepper, some of the kickin' chicken finger lickin' spice blend, some jerk barbecue sauce, avocado oil, honey, as well as the other half of the lime. I'm going to mix this until everything is well incorporated, and I'll allow the quail to marinate in the fridge for about an hour. Now I am going to be air frying this quail. Before I air fry it, I will remove it from the fridge and allow it to get back to room temperature. The quail is a very small game bird. Each quail is about 3 to 4 ounces in size. It's way smaller than a Cornish hen. To describe the taste, you can describe it as a cross between a chicken and a duck. I'll be air frying the quail. So I did go ahead and utilize the preheat function on my air fryer. It does preheat for 5 minutes on 400 degrees Fahrenheit. Once it's done preheating, I'll place the quails inside the air fryer basket, place it back in the air fryer, and I'll let it air fry for 10 minutes on 400 degrees Fahrenheit. After the 10 minutes, I'll remove it, flip it on the other side, and allow it to air fry for another 10 minutes. If you'd like to see the unboxing of this air fryer, you could click the link in the description box below. I'll also have my air fryer playlist listed as well. Now this is how the quail looks after the first 10 minutes that it's been air frying on 400 degrees Fahrenheit. I'm going to flip the quail and place it back in the air fryer for another 10 minutes. Here is the quail after a total of 20 minutes cooking in the air fryer on 400 degrees Fahrenheit. When I made this quail, I did serve it with a quick cucumber carrot salad. All I did was slice some cucumbers as well as some carrots and add some Italian dressing. If you've made it this far into the video and you have not subscribed, go ahead and do that now. Don't forget you can share these videos with your friends and family. This will help the channel grow. I want to say thank you for stopping by A Taste of K. I'll see you in the next video.